Find the number of the solution for the equations tan inverse of x minus 1 plus tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of x plus 1 is equal to tan inverse of 3x. So x is 4.5 tenth sum. The given equations is first one. Given equations is tan inverse of into x minus 1 plus tan inverse of into x minus x tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of into x plus 1 equal to tan inverse of into 3x. Okay. So by using the formula already we know that the formula is we know that tan inverse of into x plus tan inverse of into y equal to this one tan inverse of into x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. By using this formula, by applying the steps, this one fully tan inverse of x, next this one fully tan inverse of y. So that is called tan inverse of x minus 1 plus tan inverse of x plus 1 plus tan inverse of into x equal to tan inverse of into 3x. Okay. The first two terms we apply to the formula, this one tan inverse of into x minus 1 plus x plus 1 divided by 1 minus of x minus 1 into x plus 1. Next one tan inverse of into x, that is equal to tan inverse of into 3x. Okay. Next minus 1 plus 1 cancel. So tan inverse of into 2x divided by 1 minus of x square minus 1, that is x square minus 1 plus tan inverse of into x is equal to tan inverse of into 3x. Okay. Next one, tan inverse of into, so tan inverse of into 2x divided by minus inside multiplication 1 minus x square minus plus 1 plus tan inverse of into x, that is equal to tan inverse of into 3x. Okay. Now apply to the formula tan inverse of x into tan inverse of y. So therefore tan inverse of into 2x divided by 1, this one 1 plus 1 means 2, 2 minus x square plus x whole divided by 1 minus of into 2x divided by 1, this is also 2 minus x square, next one x, that is equal to tan inverse of into 3x. Okay. Next tan inverse should be cancelled. So this one fully cancel. So this is cross multiplication 2x plus x into 2 minus x square whole divided by 2 minus x square the whole divided by 1 minus, this is also cross multiplication 2 minus x square minus of into 2x into x the whole divided by 2 minus x square. Next, that is equal to 3x. Okay. So denominator fully cancel. The numerator value is 2x plus this one inside multiplication 2x minus x cube whole divided by 2 minus x square minus 2x square is equal to 3 into x. This is also cross multiplication. So this one 4x minus x cube is equal to 3x into this one 2 minus 3x square. Next to 4x minus x cube is equal to 6x minus 9x cube. So this one move to left side. 4x minus x cube minus 6x plus 9x cube is equal to 0. So this one fully 2 times of x minus 2 times of x. Next one plus 8 times of x cube, that is equal to 0. So 8x cube minus 2x is equal to 0. The common value of this equation, 2 into x is a common value. The remaining value is 4x square minus 1, that is equal to 0. The first factor is 2x, that is equal to 0. The first factor 2x, that is equal to 0. That is the first factor. The second factor, this one 4x square minus 1 is equal to 0. then x is equal to 0, this one 4x square is equal to minus plus 1, next x square that is equal to 1 by 4, now x is equal to plus or minus 1 by root 2, that is equal to 2, okay. So it has 3 solution, that is a given equation. We get the solution of 3.